My name's Hannah and I am from the University of Canberra. My program was the public health in Mexico.
So I'm Connor Lynch. I go to the University of Canberra and I'm about to finish my Bachelor of Nursing degree. And the AIM Overseas course I did was a short course, the public health in Mexico.
This is the best thing that I've ever done, and I'll continue to say it was probably going to be the best thing I'll ever do.
I think the highlight of the program for me was my home stay. I knew where I was going and I knew I was staying with a Mexican family, but I didn't know how spectacular that part of it was going to be and how sort of authentic that part of it was. Like, we lived in with them for a month, so they like really took us in as part of our family, which was really cool. And there was like two other guys on the program with us, so we like had this kind of big mix of a family, and that was like one of the most fulfilling parts of it for me. Yeah.
I chose to do that program because, well, obviously I study public health, and for me, I thought it was important to extend my knowledge beyond Australia and beyond what we're taught at university and through the units that we're taught. And this is a really great way to gain some practical experience and some different knowledge of a completely different continent for me. It was also an amazing adventure and I couldn't pass it up.
The lecturers were all so funny. Like, they were really, really interesting characters, and it was like such an interesting time because I think we ended up getting like 6 or 8 guest lecturers, and then Anna Christina looked after us, so, and we all just loved her. She's hilarious. Yeah.
If I hadn't have done the program, or maybe it's just me maturing and, you know, a combination of things, but I think the fact that I was able to do that and know that I can talk to people and, you know, like perhaps relate to them in some way, I think that sort of come from the program, because I definitely wasn't as confident in myself as I am now. So, I mean, that's pretty incredible for going overseas.
If you're thinking about doing a program overseas, I think AIM Overseas is the way to go. I always felt so supported and it was so structured. They helped me through every step of the way, and it was such a fun, exciting program to do. So if you think about it, do it.
If you're considering going on an AIM program, please do it. Don't second guess yourself. It's exciting, it's scary, but ultimately at the end of the day, it is so, so worth it. And it's just the best thing ever. And you won't regret it at all.